sweet treats. This is all of the sticks, and here I am with another episode of Dear YouTuber. Woohoo! Dear YouTuber. Well, I wanted to do this YouTuber, and I wanted to do this YouTuber along with another YouTuber. Oh, well, actually, a couple YouTubers. Actually, I might do a group one on this one. No, it's not this one, the next one. But I did want to do this guy, because he's really cool. He actually follows, or not follows, he actually knows, I follow his ideas a lot for what I want my channel to be, and it's incorporated a lot into his channel, because he talks about the vegan community, but we'll talk about that more in the, in the letter. So let's get started. Dear Muyskerm, that's right, I'm talking about you, Bob. You're a cool dude, and I'm proud to be one of your bobbleheads. And it's an interesting thing, because I do like your stuff. I do like when you play with other people, especially when you play with Mandy. It's super cute the way that you guys incorporated your channel the same. And happy anniversary in a couple months from now in June, because you shared the anniversary with Mark, which is hilarious. And I wanted to let you know how awesome you are as a YouTuber, and you're one of the ones that I like more, and I have to say, you are probably my favorite part of the Bonercast. You bring out more jokes, and your laugh is the one that like really gets me into the show, really gets me paying a lot of attention to what's going on in the show, and what's going on in with you four, and it's a great thing to have, and it's something that I really appreciate when I'm watching your stuff. I'm watching all of three of you play together. Whenever you guys do prop hunt, guys don't play murder and stuff anymore, which is kind of sad, because I really like when you guys play murder and Trouble in Terrorist Town and Death Run and Melon Bomber, because those are all actually really fun Gary's mod. But regardless, I see you guys playing all of these cooperative games together, being not so cooperative, and it's great to watch. It's a great thing to watch. It's a great thing to like be part of. Watching you guys laughing, mostly laughing so hard I can't breathe and my ribs start to hurt, but it's a great thing that I really enjoy, and I can really appreciate the way you bring everything together, and you wanted to build this strong community. You want to play with a lot of YouTubers. You do still play with yourself. Damn it. You still play by yourself, and you still play with Mandy, and you play one-on-one with a lot of people. Like, you play one-on-one with Wade, you'll play one-on-one with Mark, you'll play one-on-one with Jack, and then you have the Nuggles? I'm sorry if I'm saying that wrong, but when you do the, streams on Twitch, I really enjoy those too. Especially when you're all talking together. I have to say my favorite is still, Watermelon. And it's just, like, really impressive what you do and how you play off of other people. And I believe you when you say you are not the most mature of the group. You just are the most quietest. So, you have a lot going on in your mind, and when you say it, you say it, and you say it with confidence. It's a really good thing to have that brought out, and it's just like very entertaining to get to that point where you're seeing, where you're holding off on that hilarity, and you're waiting for the perfect moment to strike, which makes everybody like just have that shock moment of he said that, and everything gets let loose. It's a great thing that I love watching, that I know a lot of people do love watching, and it's something that I do want to strive for, and I'm secretly hilarious. Like, I can play off of people very well, and possibly the funniest joke I made was somebody was talking about, team legs, and I very quickly made the comment, well, we won't be team legs anymore, we'll be team amputee because we'll be all gone. And at that moment, it was just like, oh my god, why did I say that? But I had said it so dry and so clearly that I had to stop and laugh. But nobody else heard me, and I had to repeat the joke one other time, and the person who was there that heard me, she started laughing too. But it was really fun. It was a really good joke that I had made, and I thought it was the best joke, and it was a really great experience. But it was like just somebody, it's just easier to play off of other people, and it's funner to play off of other people than rather to try and be funny on your own. I mean, it's possible to do it with improv and everything, but when you have somebody to play on, you're like, okay, you said that, what am I gonna say in response? It's a good thing to have, and it's something that I really appreciate that you can do. And then you have your laugh, which brings the whole crowd to their knees in hilarity, because it's a good, boisterous laugh that I'm very jealous of. And it's something that I really appreciate when it comes to what you do, what you've done. And I have to congratulate you on being so close to finishing school. Mr. Lawyer Bob is going to be awesome. I have to congratulate you again, because that's a really big aspiration. And even with, I don't think anybody's going to really care about what you've done on YouTube, because it's YouTube. I mean, we play, it's basically messing around with your friends online, and like, who doesn't like play around and talk with their friends online? And it's just like, the way I act at work is not the way I act at home, and the way I act at home is not the way I act at work, because the reasons. And it's something that I know you can do with the YouTube history and with the history that you'll be making as a lawyer, and it's something really cool that it's inspiring that people can do more than one thing and still be able to do what they can still do what they want and then do something they love, if that makes sense. And it's something really cool that I really appreciate it when I think about well, all that you've done. Like, you don't have a lot of videos, but there's good reason for that, because your schedule is very wonky. But when you do put up videos, they're videos that will last, because I always watch them over and over and over, because that one part that was hilarious, but I still have to watch the whole thing, because what it took to build up to that point was still very funny. What had happened before was funny. What happened afterwards was funny. And it's just, it's a feel-good thing, and it feels good. And I have to thank you so much, Bob, for everything that you've done. And don't stop with the Bonercast. If you could stop with the Bonercast, please don't, because all four of you are great friends, and it would be sad to see you all part ways. But I could understand if something did happen that was inexcusable, but you guys are all such great friends, I really don't see it happening in the future. But I would have to say that thank you for what you're doing. And I can't wait to see what comes out in the future. Thank you so much for being who you are, and it's been an honor to watch you and everything. So thank you so much from all of the sticks. Well, that was Bob. Bob's actually I'm not kidding when I say Bob is my favorite person when it comes to the Bonercast, for many reasons. Although Mark is still high up there for my all-time favorite. When they're in that group, Bob is usually the carrier of the laughs, and he plays his role well. He plays a very specific role in the Bonercast, and it's a very good role, and it's a good role that a lot of people can appreciate. And I'm one of those people, so thank you, Bob, for being who you are. And thank you, everybody, for watching. Remember, if you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to subscribe and see even more, hit the subscribe button. Questions, comments, concerns, requests, what have you, put them down in the comment section below the description. I will do my best to read them and respond in kind. Thank you. I hope you have the best day that you want to have, and I will see you all in the next episode.